His Excellency, the Ambassador of the Argentine Republic, Bapak Ricardo Pocalando and Ibu Maria Elena, and the member of the Embassy of Argentine Republic, the owner of Kumala Group, Bapak Kecil Kosasi and family, the General Manager of Ayung Resort and Spa, Bapak Fris Henskes. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, Tango lovers, family and friends. It's an honor for me to stand right here before all of you to present the third Tango in Paradise with a different touch. I would like to thank God for giving us the opportunity to be together again, to witness the next spectacular show and to increase our knowledge and passion for tango.
Paciencia.
I would like also to thank the Argentinian Embassy, our media partner, Indonesia Tatler, Kumala Group, TS Suite, Padma Hotel Legian, the Royal Pitamaha Resort and Spa, The Edge Bali, Bali Adventure Tour, Tours Terminal Tulamben, Pelataran Hotel and Resort Canggu Bali, Brutus Indonesia, Senta Nada, Majusha Nusantara, so many. Kiki Adam, Rio Octaviano, The Bailar Tango from Argentina, Media Friends, Fashion TV, Fashion Magazine, Actual Style, Kompas, Tempo, MNC Lifestyle, Tango Lovers Jakarta Team, and of course, Tango in Paradise Team. My appreciation goes to the Musicator Indonesia, the DJ, Agus Desel and Fuchong from Indonesia.
Yes, Fuchong! Thank you, Fuchong!
Philip Martinez from USA. Daniel Hilario from Argentina. International dancers, which do fall all the way from Shanghai. Sergey, Anthony.
Yeah.
From Brunei, Rodolfo, Stai, and Jim Lee. And from Korea, Leonel Chen and Florence Yaha. And from Taipei, Daniel Lee and Anachi. Malaysia, Oliver, Jantukaya, and Sally Long. And our own couple from Indonesia, Farrell Matthew and Amelia Ram. And last but not least, the most important one to all of you, the participants of Tango in Paradise 2014. Without any of you, none of this would be possible. Tonight's program of the Gala Dinner in Tango in Paradise consists of welcoming Balinese dance and spectacular performances from the master, Christian Lopez and Naoko Tsumiyaki, Fernando Carrasco and Hina Hotel, Pablo Giordini and Noelia Coletti, and Gabriel Mincey and Alian Cinturion. Tango in Paradise is a unique tango festival. Togetherness in Tango in Paradise is my concern. Not only do we meet and dance during the milongas, but from the time we wake up until we close our eyes, we are together in the same place with the spirit of tango. So the friendship created during the milongas will remain strong in us. The aim of Tango in Paradise is to provide an international meeting place for tango lovers of every level throughout the world to participate in and workshop and lessons to enjoy the captivating performance of the Argentinian Tango Master, as well to enjoy Bali to the fullest. My ultimate goal is to mix the sublime culture of two different countries, Indonesia and Argentina. Please accept my apology for any mistakes that may have occurred throughout the journey of Tango in Paradise. So, without further ado, it is a pleasure for me to present you Tango in Paradise 2014. I would like to invite His Excellency, the Ambassador of the Republic.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening to all of you, Tango lovers. I'm tremendously honored to be here together with you. As Iburat has just said, this is the blending of two cultures which seem to be so different and so far away, the Indonesian and the Argentinian culture. And however, we are closer than what you believe. We are really closer in getting every year more close. Yesterday I was speaking to Alex, the wonderful host together with Iburati, and he was saying to me, when the first Tango in Paradise took place, my predecessor, my friend Javier, was here very much emotional to convene all of you and to say hello to all of you who were coming for the first time to this incredible, beautiful, amazing paradise we have, the jewel of the world, which is Bali, so far from Argentina, and having Tango here in Bali, in the paradise. He was very much emotional. And I am in the middle of the same tremendous feeling. I'm very much emotional. I'm very much honored for this. But what is important is not only that. What is important is this is already the third Tango in Paradise. So Tango in Paradise is already here to stay, settled. You have passed the first, you have passed the second, and now we are in the third, and this is growing and continues, and believe me, you will have all the support of my embassy and of the government of Argentina, because you're showing you are showing that you are, all of you, real ambassadors of Argentina. An ambassador is not a person who is appointed by a government to another government only. An authentic ambassador is somebody who can convey the message, the power, the beauty, the importance of a culture to another people. And all of you are conveying to your countries. We have here friends from all over Asia, and I'm very happy and honored that it is the way. You are conveyors of the message of the culture of my country. You are lovers of the culture of my country, and I don't know how to express how honored I am, and my family is, my wife, and all of the friends who have come from the embassy. In fact, the whole diplomats of the embassy are here tonight, but one who had to stay there because we have to work. we live in Jakarta, we have to take care of the business in Jakarta. But we all decided to come tonight because we are granting all the importance we are granting to this very, very nice celebration.
Thank you very much, His Excellency. Kita tulis kota lagu.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up. For the first couple, Christian Lopez, Inaldo Susubisaki. Josefa, Pablo Giorgini y Noelia Coletti.
Thank you.
coming back on stage. Please give it up for Christian Lopez, Inaoko, Susu Misaki.
Thank you.
Pablo Giorgini y Noelia Coletti.
Thank you. vos sos la vida y yo soy el vino, los años la vida, quién sabe lo que es, una vez por todas, mejor la femenina, si vos no podemos volver a ser. Así es, la vida es así, quisimos juntarnos por puro egoísmo, y el mismo egoísmo nos muestra distinto para que fingir. La vida es así, ninguno es culpable, si es que hay una culpa. Por eso la mano que tenía en silencio,
on stage, Christian Lopez, Inaoko Susumisaki, Fernando Carrasco, Jimena Hofner, Pablo Giorgini, Noelia Coletti.
Thank you.
And now I would like to have the Tango Lovers Jakarta team for Tango in Paradise 2014. Ratih Su Kosasi, Farai Dimali, Tari Shepherd, and Gita Ramawati. Thank you, Tango Lovers Jakarta.
Once again, congratulations to all Tango Lovers for the spectacular show by the Maestro. Please give another round of a big applause for the Maestros.
Actually, we have another person of Tango Lovers Jakarta team. Uh-huh. And actually, she's the creator of the Tango Lovers Jakarta, but unfortunately, she couldn't make it here.
Oh.
Yeah, for the heart and maiden, sis, Mercy Ogota.
Mercy Ogota.
Yeah, but
so
unfortunately, she's not here. She couldn't make it.
Okay.
Actually, Mercy Ogota is the creator of Tango Lovers Jakarta.
So, would like to extend our special thanks also to Mercy.
Mercy Ogota.
Even though she's not here with us.
Yes. And now, I'd like to invite the representative of Gamelan Suling Gita Semara. Gamelan Suling Gita Semara. And also, I would like to have the honor of Ratih Su Kosasi to give the token of appreciation.
Mohon perwakilan salah satu dari
perwakilan dari Gamelan Suling Gita Semara.
Sebagai ucapan terima kasih tentunya dari chairwoman kita, Ibu Ratih Su Kosasi. Dan selamat sekali lagi untuk kita semua karena telah menyaksikan pertunjukan yang luar biasa, spektakuler.
Baiklah, sesaat lagi kita akan melakukan foto bersama. Shortly we're gonna take a big group picture with all the maestros. But before, while we wait for all the maestros to come back to the stage, I have an information for you. I have a very good news for all of you tonight.